Brandon Cassis, teammate on the baseball team of Tom O'Neill, teammate on the volleyball team of Tom O'Neill. We talked to Tom about his college selection. He's going to Yale. Brandon Cassis pitches for Larry Sheets baseball team and was on the championship team 2 years ago when you guys beat Calvert Hall. Made his decision for college. It's going to be Maryland. Talk about that process and why you chose Maryland.
Well, it was a long process, and all the schools were really nice, and I visited a lot of campuses, and everyone was great, and the offers were nice, but Maryland just, I liked the coaches a lot there, and I liked the program and what they were doing, so I don't know, Maryland was a school for me.
There's going to be a lot of guys from the MIAA going to Maryland, too. Talk about some of them. I know Bossy from Calvert Hall is going there. I think Lardo from Loyola is going there. Who else?
I know KJ's going there.
Hockaday from John Carroll, right?
And so we should have a great team, I believe, and we got a lot of power hitters. Monty Wade from St. Paul's is going there. He's a good guy. I know it should be really fun, and I hope we do well. So
sounds good. I know you're going to be doing well for this volleyball team and staying in shape, and I know you can't wait for the spring,
right.
But the pressure on college is off now, so you can just enjoy your senior year.
Right.
Thanks for coming on with us, and good luck.
Thanks.